t'a fait le coup du souviens-toi. Padam, 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 c'est un air qui me montre du doigt, et je traîne après.
I want a divorce.
That seems reasonable.
So are we still going to watch Sex in the City?
Too soon.
I've got good news and I've got bad news. The bad news is your husband is claiming temporary insanity as an explanation for his behavior. That's going to generate a lot of paperwork. The good news is he's chosen to represent himself.
Why is that good news?
Well, I thought you might find it funny and be optimistic, bearing that there's so much bad news and the situation is...
What do I have to do?
Why don't you take some time for yourself while we get this all sorted out?
How? Just leave all this behind? Harrison? My father's will?
A road trip might give you time to think.
Recording. You may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Hi, Mom. I'm still trying to reach you. Harrison and I are... Just please give me a call back when you get this. If you get this. I'm going to see Mom.
That's interesting. Considering that you don't fly and Mom hasn't left the house since Dad died.
You want to take the first leg?
Expect people to change like that. It's not your fault.